Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and welcome back to another episode of our Project Zomboid playthrough. Okay, so I actually had some plans in mind for today's episode. I was going to start the episode off and go and chop a load of trees down and ferry all the logs back over here, chop them all up into... Can't move those. Chop them... Come on. That's weird. There we go. Yeah, I was going to chop them all down into planks and then work on a bunch of carpentry stuff today so that we could sort of bypass all the boring bits. Let's just grab half of those. But yeah, when I went outside, I found out that we are actually under siege. So the zombies have found us. They are starting to congregate in our courtyard. So let's just grab all of these. So, we are going to go and deal with that today, because there are a lot of zombies around there. And they're going to cause problems for us pretty quickly, unless we deal with this. So, let's grab all those. How many have we got there? We've got 24, so we've got 70-odd... 76 shells on us. Let's grab... half of those. Okay, that's not gonna do it, apparently. Let's just select a bunch, then. Oh, yeah, I've got to drag a box around them, not just... There we go. Let's move those into our inventory. 36. Let's move a bunch more, actually. Right, that should do us. We can always swap over if needed. So we'll take the flashlight with us, just in case we get stuck out in the dark. Let's refill our water bottle. And let's make sure our shotgun is reloaded. Okay, so let's just have a look out of... Ah, that door is locked, right. That could be a problem. I was relying on that to be my way back in. So yeah, there's a couple of zombies out here, but the majority of them are just... on the tree line around here. So, what we're going to do today is we're going to quickly check our stats. Have we got any skill points available? No. Well, we do, but we don't have anything we can put it in yet. So, yeah, let's just see if we can get close and see the bulk of them without them seeing us. So, you're starting to see where they are. There's a few there, but there they all are. Right, there is a ton of zombies in that area. Have they seen us? Are they following us? I can't be sure. I think he might be, though. Yeah, he's not just an aimless wanderer. So, let's drag this guy away from the pack and deal with him, because I really want to... I want to go around the other side of the neighborhood, shoot the shotgun off, and try and pull them away from this area. It's tempting to just sort of fight them up here. But the problem with that is, we're not going to be able to keep them all in a solid group. And we're just going to attract more from the neighborhood. So we want to be moving them completely away from us if we can. Has he got anything on us? Ooh, big hiking bag. Now that is pretty good. So let's... We've got a normal hiking bag on our back. Let's put those... Let's just deal with the inventory situation. Why can't I... There we go. Let's just keep an eye out. I'm just going to reshuffle the bags around. Actually, maybe we should head back to base, because it is getting to mid-afternoon. So we'll go and do the inventory management in our base, and then we will make a start on this early in the morning, because I don't want to get caught out in the dark. Oh, check that out. Look, we've got a guy moving in. How's our crops doing as well? Parched and thirsty. Some of those are doing okay, though. Let's see. Can we just attract this guy? Come on. Follow us. There we go. Right, let's drag this guy away as well, and then... Have they seen us? No, they're just random wanderers. Okay, we'll drag this guy away a bit, take him out, and then we'll get back in our base real quick and sort our inventory issue out. Is that far enough away, I wonder? Let's try it out. This could be a bad mistake. There we go. Right. Got anything on you? No. And we have not attracted any more. That's good. So, let's just sneak back into our base. I really hope none of them see us. There we go. Okay, so, that bag's okay. Bag's got everything. So, let's just unequip this. And let's equip that as our secondary. Equip that on our back. There we go. Yeah, actually, let's just unequip that temporarily so I get the larger one on the top. That's how I want it. And equip that as our secondary. There we go. Yeah, it's still done the other way around. No problem, that'll do us anyway. So let's just quickly drop off the school bag. Not going to need that. 44 shells, yeah, we're doing okay. But, I don't want to go out right now because otherwise we're going to get caught out in the dark. So, let's just take a drink. Let's fast forward time a bit till we start getting sleepy, which we are. Actually, didn't we get a level, skill up somewhere? Sneaking, let's grab that. Ah, we can actually get another one, can we? What have we got? Aiming, blade. Let's take it. It's going to be beneficial to us in the long run. And we are getting drenched inside our building, which is a bit of an issue. So let's just go over here quickly. Won't see him outside there. Are they going to find us? Alright, well, let's just get ourselves to bed, I guess. Hope for the best. Yeah, we've dried out. And then we will make a start on getting rid of these zombies. I forgot to make a note of the time when I started, though. Man, that is dark. Speed up time. Still need to keep going. It's not light enough yet. There we go. Actually, before we do this as well, I'm just going to go and check how long we've been recording so I know how long we've got left. So I'll be right back, guys. Okay, so I think we've been going about 8 minutes now. So that should be good. I can hear zombies banging on the wall. We're in a bad situation. Are they banging on that door or is it going to be the outer wall? I think it could be the outer wall. And we've got a couple of them following us straight away, so let's just grab the axe. Take these guys out. There we go. Make sure he doesn't become a crawler. Same with you as well. There we go. Right, let's eat a berry so that we're on a good start to the day. And then we're going to sneak our way around the long way and try and deal with these zombies from the other end of the map. Hopefully that will drag them away from our warehouse. Right, so I've just got to check my phone there so I know what time I started recording again. Just trying to keep more of an eye on the recording time at the moment. Okay, so let's sneak our way around here. We could probably walk now, but I don't really want to risk it. Let's see if we can cut across. Here we go, here's a house. Is that where the picnic tables are? Yes, it is. Alright, so let's get the shotgun ready. And let's see how many of these guys we can take out. This might be very dangerous, though. A little bit wary about doing this. Let's make some noise. Now hopefully they should all start... Whoa, that was a close one. Pushing through towards us. As long as we sort of try and stay in this area if we can. Here they all come. Yes. Alright, so we're doing it. Let's just keep firing. Try and keep their interest going. Again, though, we want to sort of focus ourselves in this area so that all the ones in range hear it. And come this way. Wait a minute, are we needing to reload? Yeah, we are. Keep losing the sound on the gunshots, it's not good. Alright, so let's wait till he's fully reloaded and then take some more out. I'm starting to think maybe I would have been as well bringing out our normal shotgun. But I knew I was going to be doing some close range work, so I figured this would be the better option. So, let's just keep kiting them around the neighbourhood. At least this way, we're pulling them away from the warehouse, and we have an escape route available to us, as we can just go down that way, double back on ourselves via the long route. Okay, let's reload and make our way back up here again. We're going to try and keep them grouped up. See, these guys haven't even noticed us again, so let's just get their attention. Whoa, 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 whoa. And we need to reload again as well. Actually, let's just keep them interested. Lots of crawlers. There's going to be tons of crawlers. Wait a minute, that sounded like the guys. We just got scratched, I don't believe it. That guy was nowhere near us. It seems, oh, we need to apply a bandage as well. Let's just put some distance between us. Let's get that bandaged up quickly. And reload our gun. And then we can start making our way back up this area again. Here we go. Yeah, we're really going to have to be careful about these crawlers. Going to be a real problem, especially when we're coming back through this area, because obviously they're going to be all over the place. Hey, that door's gone. We could probably get ourselves a doorknob and some hinges from there then. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nope. Did they get us? Nope. Okay, it's fine. And now we're starting to get them in from the other end of the neighborhood, which is sort of what I was trying to avoid. Okay, so let's just keep them interested. And we might want to work our way back up here a bit. Actually, let's see if we can... Wow, that's a lot of zombies. if we start going around the back of the buildings a bit, maybe we can sort of lose them and make our way back up towards the warehouse and see what the situation is up there. So, let's just go through here. Of course, it is raining as well, so we could do with getting back to base at some point. Let's just see if we can bring them to this point. I'm not sure if they will have heard that, but we'll give it a go. Yeah, there they all go. Alright, so we should be able to sort of sneak up around the back of these houses on this side and deal with anything that needs to be dealt with up towards the warehouse. So that's going to keep us safe for another couple of days, I think, at least. Just check the time. Yeah, we've still got a bit of time. I would go in there to keep out of the rain, but that seems like a risky move. And how are we doing? We've still got some zombies in this area. So let's go around the back of the building. Actually, we'll get our axe on as well, because we want a quieter way of dealing with them if we have to. Could do with getting the sledgehammer down here and knocking through this fence as well. That might be quite useful to us, and then that would create a way back to base. So let's just jump the fence. We've still got zombies in the neighborhood, so let's just deal with these guys. We'll pick up any stra... Alright, we're going to go the long way. Actually, how are we looking? We've still got one or two. Yeah, this is where they were all clumped up, so this isn't too bad now, actually. We're down to a manageable number of zombies. So let's just start taking them out. Actually, no, we're soaking. Let's think about getting back into our house. Let's see, a berry. How are we doing for shotgun shells? 12. We've still got 32. That's not too bad. This, however, is pretty bad. So, let's just do a bit of clear up on here then, I guess. We could have maybe snuck back into our base, but... yeah, let's deal with this while we're here. No, 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 no. Please don't have got us. Yeah, we're okay. Right, so let's just sneak back in the house, I guess. We need to fix this problem, though. But that's probably good timing anyway, because it's getting late in the day again. And I can hear zombies. I don't know whether they're on this door or on our wall. Not quite sure what's going on. How's the condition of this axe? It's not too bad. We don't need a backup just yet. Let's see how long we've been recording. Do we have time to do a bit more? Well, we can... that zombie's on the window, isn't it? Yeah, actually, I think because we're getting tired and we're still soaking and we're not drying off at all. There we go. Let's just go in there. No, that's not doing it for us, is it? Let's find a bit of the warehouse that isn't raining. So anywhere around here, I guess. Oh, dear. Yeah, well, I guess I'm going to call this the end of the episode, guys. And, yeah, in the next episode, we're going to have to get out there and deal with these problems. So, yeah, I'm going to call it here, guys. I hope you've enjoyed watching this, and I will see you soon for some more Project Zomboid. Peace.